Alright guys, hello and welcome back to Horror Hospital Part 2. So, last time we were here, I couldn't figure out what we were doing. But I got a couple suggestions from you guys, and I have some theories. So let's go ahead and put those back into play. So, unfortunately, after you die, you can't continue game unless you're in-game, so we're gonna have to start this over from the beginning. Alright, so one of the theories that I got is that we're not looking for actual objects. What we're doing is we're actually, the objects are tiny sparkles. So we need to find tiny little, like, sparkles somewhere, and those are our objects. So I was told that we need to look very carefully for, like, sparkles on the ground. And last video I made, it seemed to be, that the people were the source of the battery. Now, there are batteries you can collect in this game, but if not, the people are the source of your, flashlight. So, I'm thinking it might be actually a little easier to find the sparkles, or whatever, the objects, if the flashlight's off. So, let's go ahead and start looking around. See how many we can find. Anything over here? Anything? Anything? No, nothing. Right. Anything over here? I think a good place to check would be maybe over by the front desk. Okay. Just looking for sparkly things. Hello? Oh! Okay, yeah. Is this one? Oh. Yes, it is. Okay. So see, the objects we're looking for, or I guess they're actually just pictures, I'm not really sure. Like I said, I'm still trying to figure this out. Ugh. Alright. So I'm not sure if those are just pictures or if we can find objects like that. All I know is that we gotta keep moving. So let's go ahead and try upstairs for the time being. Anything in here? No. Anything right here? No. Oh, here we go. So we got another picture. So I'm not really sure if the pictures are doing us any good, but it looks like we have 2 of 8, so it looks like we're looking for 2 of 8 pictures here. Or, 8 pictures here, yeah. Anything over here? Hello? Alright. So unfortunately, after the first episode, I'm kind of over the jump scares, which kind of defeats the whole purpose of this game, maybe episode. I hope not, but that's just where it stands right now. Alright. I don't see anything over here, and that way is blocked over there, so let's go ahead and head back downstairs. just came from here. Alright, so there has to be something that I didn't see. Maybe something over here, maybe? No. Oh! Wow, okay. I totally missed this last time. Okay. That one caught me off guard. So, I'm running out of time here, and I only have two objects so far. So, we need to find the rest. Oh, hello? Okay, anything in here? Oh, here we go. Alright, so that's three. Anything else? No. Anything over here? Anything over here with you guys? No, maybe. Not. Swear to God, one more jump scare. Okay, cool. So looking. All right, so nothing else in here, I guess. Just keep moving, looking around. There's got to be some other stuff somewhere, but where? That is the question. Excuse me, anything? You hiding anything? Anything on the wall, maybe? Walls? Hello? No. I'm really running out of time here. I don't know how I'm supposed to find all these things and however many... I don't know how much time it gives me. I guess maybe the last video was 10 or 11 minutes, something like that. So maybe it gives you like 10 minutes to find all these. So... battery. I don't really see what I need a battery for. It's really no help to me. Alright, nothing in here. We gotta keep moving. There's gotta be somewhere else to look. Did I miss something in here, maybe? Just kinda walking around in the dark, hoping I see a sparkle. Hello? Sparkle? Sparkle, sparkle? Anything? Okay, let's keep moving. Let's go back towards where we were. Maybe there's something either towards the front desk or upstairs, I'm hoping. Starting to run out of time here. But this is good. We've made progress, so, you know, that's always good. Hello? Anything? Anything? Anything over here? No. Hello? You hiding anything? Hello? No. Nothing. Alright. Oh! Shoot! Hello! I'll take that. Thank you. Alright, so we found four. That's not bad. I mean, preferably, I'd like to find all eight, but, you know, if that doesn't happen, maybe it's under, you know, I don't know. Chair, 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 chair. Man, where could these things be? It's such a small, you know, small map, too, that, like, you know, you think that you've searched everywhere, but there's that possibility that you haven't. Alright, so let's try upstairs again. Just really gotta make sure to check everything and do it in a decently timely manner, because we are running out of time here. I do want to get through this level with you guys so I can continue playing this game. In the elevator, maybe? Nothing else in the elevator. Okay. Under the bench, maybe? Nothing on the bench. Anything on the walls? Anything over here? Under one of these things? Under the chairs? No. Yeah, I'm out of... I have no idea where else to look. This is frustrating. Corner, maybe? Corner, 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 wall, 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 wall. I might not have time. This so stressful because it's not even, you know, it's not even like a scary game anymore right now. It's just like an Easter egg hunt, like a timed Easter egg hunt that I'm failing at. There has to be something else here. You are not helping. You're just setting me back. You know, maybe if that meant I was getting close, that'd be great. Come on, stand up. What are you doing? I don't have time for this. I wish. Alright. There's gotta be something. We're almost out of time. Think, Brian, think. There's like nothing here. I already searched the bathroom. I already searched here, unless I didn't. Fuck. And inside the doors? No, I'm about to die. Anything? Damn it. Anything in the lobby, maybe? Come on. Come on, anything. Nothing. Alright, so we found 4 of the objects, or pictures, or whatever, so that's a good start. I'm gonna go ahead and, you know, play through more of this, again, try to find all the objects, and when I do, we're gonna start on the next level. Alright, so, this is all the time I have for you guys right now. I'm going to pick this up tomorrow, because I do have to go to dinner. I have to get dressed and go to dinner, but we're going to go ahead and pick this up tomorrow, because I have all day off, and I'm very excited to find the rest of the objects and maybe get on to the next level with you guys, but until then, this is where I'm ending the video. So I hope you guys once again enjoyed, stay tuned, and as always, stay classy.